I'm Jessica Regan, and I'm a fashion photographer slash filmmaker from Wales. unique, clumsy, and dorky, maybe? I don't know, like, yeah. My work is like monochrome, like looks at individuality based, like kind of concepts based around like diversity in like youth culture and like looking at like shooting like normal looking people, like kind of edging away from, I don't know, like the runway kind of look. I wanted to do design really. I did like loads of poster stuff. I just took photography as like a side kind of subject and then enjoyed it more. And then just started doing more of it. And then started looking at kind of fashion. And then found fashion courses. I don't know, like I always want to improve on my work, but other people kind of like it. Like, I don't really like it.
Yeah.
Like, I'm always, like, I always see room for improvement, but, like, I don't know. Yeah. London Fashion Week, oh my god, it was sick. Like, great experience. Like, I met one of the editors of Vice. I met and shot for like Noctis, even though like it didn't end up getting published, but that's what happened. Went backstage, met some of the designers, makeup artists, stylists. Like, yeah, there were sick people outside as well. Like, got some sick street shots. It was sick shooting for Vice. Like, oh my god, the guy was so sound. Like, you just wouldn't think he was like a big time editor, like he just seemed like an everyday guy. Actually getting feedback from someone like that is like next experience shit. Like, it was so good. I think it inspired me to like want to do better in my work, like it's like when you think about like fashion and the fashion industry and like actually being there and experiencing it, like it's like different. Like, my last project was based on like something quite personal. Like, I was trying like get something quite personal in my work, because then it makes it more unique, like, and it makes it more me. So I did like my concept for my last editorial was looking at like the regeneration in Wales and like how like the underdeveloped like places and like villages are like all being redeveloped, but they haven't been for ages, and how that's like affected like the people who live there, and like, I don't know, yeah, it's pretty complicated, but you get the gist, I think. Like, I just look at problems and issues that I've experienced, or like people I know have experienced, and then make like stories out of them. Like Petra Collins, like Alistair McLellan, I like the earlier stuff. Like, I'm looking at collage, like I'm looking to like develop like collage work now, so I'm looking at like early work like Man Ray, or like some of the more like surreal like kind of photogrammy kind of stuff, like to get like inspiration to make more like more fashion-y, like modern versions. I'm making a publication. I'm not sure what on yet, but like I want to make more like moving image as well. Like, I want to do more like personal projects, like little moving image. Like, I'm gonna make like online like gifs, like moving gifs. I'm either gonna do like an online publication or like actually publishing. But I don't know.